The Spokane community is known for listening and supporting each other, putting community ahead of self. Today, that means wearing a mask, practicing physical distancing, washing your hands, and limiting your trips. That's how we will reopen Spokane and keep our citizens healthy.